Hello guys, welcome back to a brand new video and welcome back to another Call of Duty video as well. Obviously start the week today, I thought I'd start with something that's got to be challenging for me, shipment 24/7. So no matter what game mode it will be on shipment, which why the title's called what it's called. It's going to be mayhem, but it's going to be a lot of fun, so let's get down to it, let's not waste any more time. Guys, you know what to do, subscribe for more, thanks for watching, give us a big thumbs up if you enjoy it as well, and let's go. So we're going to start with domination. Behind me. Should have really gotten this one. Thank you. I think you should have got that, to be honest.
Let me get
Not a bad round there, my team won. Kills, 49 deaths. Could have probably done a bit better. Depends what the game mode is. I'll probably just make it one more game for this video. Looks like it's domination again. I'm not sure when that shot came on.
Assist your team with B. Alpha secure.
Thank you. The only best thing I have to say about this map, you know roughly where I spawned. But except from that, this map is a war zone. It's also not hard. I think they should have this a war zone. I think there it is. I wish I stopped spawning my teammate, that's the only one. Literally, this game mode, your finger is always on the trigger. And you're always pushing the trigger. I'm about to get away from there, I should have just stood my ground. It's still there. ammo ran out. Six kills, 16 captures, 44 deaths. Not too bad either, if I'm all honest. But anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Obviously it's only a short one. Hopefully cheer you up for the rest of the week ahead. If you enjoyed this video, give a big fat thumbs up. A bit of madness for you as how the week's gonna go, like I always do. But yeah, as I've just said, give us a big fat thumbs up. It enjoys me, it helps me. And it also makes me happy that you're enjoying my content, so make sure you do that. But until next time, guys, you know what to do. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Ciao for now.